Hello and welcome to an update on the Kanata real estate market for October of 2022, where we will be comparing it to October of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell, and we'll push them out to you every 30 days. So getting right into it, in terms of the total unit sales and number of homes that actually traded hands, there were only 111 that sold in October of this year compared to 380 last year, huge decline of 45%. Now the overall price is now $676,000, a decline of about 10%. When we break that down into residential and condo, the average residential price now is $733,000. A decline of about 6.5%. Condos are at 400,000. That's a decline of $55,000 over this time last year. And that represents a 12.1% decrease. And the days on market, they're taking 26 days to sell. Now here's an interesting number. In terms of the major areas of Kanata, Barrhaven, and Orleans, Kanata is the highest and remains the highest priced property by the average sale price than all of those other areas. And it's 41,000 higher than average. If you have any questions about this, give us a call. Thank you.